What is it you're looking for?
William.
Well, isn't this a rare honor? How am I doing, Robert? Any closer to finding what I'm looking for?
And what is that? Exactly.
You believe in God, Lawrence?
I ain't giving the matter much thought.
Well, if you did, you'd believe that everything you do is being watched by some all-seeing eye. That's why your world exists. They wanted a place hidden from God. A place they could sin in peace.
Which means all this is a lie. Because you can't really fight back.
Winning doesn't mean anything unless someone else loses.
What were you hoping to find?
You know what I wanted. I wanted the hosts to be free, free to fight back. Should have known you'd never let them.
What have you become?
Exactly what you made me. You helped me understand this world is a game. One to be fought. Taken. One. Up until this point, the stakes in this place haven't been real. So I'm gonna fight my way back and appeal the verdict. Then I'm gonna burn this whole fucking thing to the ground.
Down under is even the mightiest of creatures. Just look what it's done to you.
The darkness was underneath. It was mine all along. Is that why you came here, Rob? Trying to talk me out?
On the contrary. Far be it from me to get in the way of a voyage of self-discovery.
Thank you, Dolores. You helped me find myself.